I want to just say a few words of encouragement to all of us. I'm sure that we're surprised at the virus that we're having to deal with, but we know that it's not a surprise to the Lord. He knew that it was coming, and He's allowed it to happen. And so I think He wants to use this as a time to help us to learn to trust in Him and depend upon Him. And I think it'll be a time where we as a church, and not just Calvary Baptist, but other churches, will draw us close together, help us to love and appreciate each other and encourage each other. And God's going to get us through this, okay? And so let's not panic. Let's use it as a time of letting God become real and precious in our lives. Now, let me just go over a few changes that we're going to be making here at Calvary Baptist starting this coming Sunday. And all of this will be available on our church website that you can look at. For instance, we're starting a new service this coming Sunday morning at 9 o'clock, and that will be just for senior citizens, 60 years old and upward. We'll have everyone setting up here close. We'll have the pews up front cleaned and prepared and ready for you. We want our senior citizens to feel like they're being taken care of and protected, and we want to encourage you to come if you feel like you can. Now, if you feel like you have to stay home, we certainly understand that, and we want to help you in any way we can. So we'll have an early service for the seniors, and then we'll not have Sunday school, but we'll run our buses, and they'll be running later than normal, and we'll have an 11 o'clock service, and that will be for the drive-in crowd, our young people, our teenagers. Our first through sixth grade will be meeting over in the Rager Hall. Our preschool will all be meeting here in this building in a special room. And then the adults and teenagers will be here in the auditorium. And either this coming Sunday, Brother Tim will be preaching. He just got back from his mission trip, and all of our guys are healthy and doing well. We praise the Lord for that. But I'll be preaching most of the time on Sunday morning. And so we'll have a service for the seniors at 9 o'clock and no Sunday school, but the buses will run an hour late, and then we'll have 11 o'clock service here. And then on Sunday night and Wednesday night is where the main changes are taking place. I'll be preaching here in the auditorium to our seniors on Sunday night at 6 o'clock and on Wednesday night at 6 o'clock. But we're going to start some home Bible studies, and we'll have six or seven of those scattered around. We'll have someone in charge. They'll have good music and testimonies and offering and singing and encouragement. And then on Sunday night, they'll be viewing in here at Calvary at 6:30 to hear me preach. And it'll just be a short message. And then on Wednesday night, they'll have a Bible study in those homes. So we'll have a service here on Sunday morning, and then I'll be doing a service here on Sunday night and Wednesday night. And all of it will be streamed live on YouTube and Facebook and the church website. And so God's in control. He's going to get us through this. Let's just pull together. Let's pray not just for ourselves and our nation here, but pray God will keep us safe. But pray for other churches that God would just give us all protection and mercy. God's going to take care of everything. He's in charge. He loves us, and He's going to bless us. Thank you. God bless you.